up, Charles. Hey, baby.
Hey, baby.
Girl, I've been missing you like crazy.
Miss you too.
These fools about to make me lose my mind. I don't think I can do all this time.
Now just calm down, don't lose it, baby.
Keep your head up, man, we got you.
I was Lil Junior and my beautiful daughters.
Fine, they just missed their daddy.
Where did you get to talk to my lawyers?
Night and day, day and night, I keep calling them.
Yeah, well, day and night, night and day, just keep calling them.
Okay. Yo, what up, my nigga, you straight? Anything I can get you?
This toilet paper be cutting my ass. I need some rolls of tissue. Sherman and man, what happened to the squares your ass promised me?
Baby, Charles lost his job. He's been struggling.
Yeah, is that right? You lost your job.
Ha. Man, I've been having troubles with my car. Besides, it's too far. Price of gas, man, is hard. And on the real shit, man, they be tripping up at that Walmart. Feel me, feel me.
Yeah, man, I feel you.
Well, baby, I got something I wanna read you. It's from your kids. They wrote this form in school, and they wanted me to bring it here and read it to you. It says,
"Roses are red, violets are blue. Let me love you, and we miss you too."
All that sweet, but tell me why Charles is wearing the shirt you bought me. Yo, bogus ass, you've been doing my best friend. Tell me, how could you do it to me?
Yeah.
Hell to,
hell to.
No. Got caught up doing the bid. Now I'm serving five to ten. Ball lady, he doing it. You've been doing my best friend. Behind my back while I'm in the pen.
Schoolboy
of y'all.
So y'all been hooked up with each other. Man, you was like my brother.
Yeah.
Now I'm in here,
yeah.
Y'all undercover.
Yeah.
Girl, you're screwing.
Wait, just don't walk away. Please let me explain.
Dog, it ain't like that.
Don't be playing no damn games.
Man, what the fuck is wrong with you? You crazy, this girl love you. She even took a chance on losing her job just to be here for you.
Yeah, well maybe I'm just a little paranoid.
Little.
Can you blame me? Just look at her, she's pretty, it's all outdoors. Sorry, baby.
It's okay, I understand you're stressing.
Thanks, man, for bringing her for me.
Please, my nigga don't need to sweat.
Just like you, I've got those magazines for you.
That's my girl.
I ain't got no squares, but I got a robe and you some house shoes.
My brother.
So how you holding up?
Man, I'm just trying to make it work.
Well, see, I got, she got.
Charles, you go first.
Well, me and Shea, we had this like crazy ass idea. She sing, I rap, we was thinking about making this shit a career.
What you think about that, baby? Do you think it'll
I guess it now, really gotta know, babe.
What?
When the hell did he get that shirt?
Here we go again.
Yeah, that's right.
Nigga, what the fuck is wrong with you?
Yeah, man, y'all on some bullshit. What, you think I'm a goddamn
nigga,
fool?
Nigga, I ain't saying all that.
Well, then answer the question, screw all that. Girl, now answer
now,
it.
Now, hold on,
what?
Man.
You been doing my best friend. Tell me, how could you do it?
How you only
dealing with hell your shit.
Hell to
you've
been doing my best friend.
Can't believe you ever told him again.
Schoolboy of y'all.
See, y'all been hooked up with each other.
Man, you was like my brother.
Now I'm in here, y'all undercover.
Girl, you're screwing my best friend.
You've been doing my best friend.
Man, I'm coming.
Tell me, girl, how could you do it?
How did you do it?
Man, I've been waiting out in the car.
No. Got caught up doing the bid.
Now,
I'm serving five to ten. My old lady, he doing it. You've been doing
my best friend.
Yeah.
Behind my back,
I'm in the pen. Yeah.
Screwball.
Screwball.
Y'all
done hooked up with each other.
Man,
you was like my brother.
Like my brother.
Now I'm in here, y'all.